Let us offer our lives to the Lord as we present our tithes and offerings.